You were just going to be an actress up until 3 years ago? You mean you just started to sing 3 years ago? Boy, that's something. Can you read music?
No. Can you?
Not a note. Terrible. You want some tea, Barbara?
No, thank you.
Okay. Are you sure you don't want some tea, Barbara? Nobody takes my tea, and it's here. And we got all this silver. Well, anyway, do you smoke?
No.
Drink? Nothing. Just sing beautifully, huh?
Well, I do other things. Don't make me an innocent.
One thing about you that I know you do, I love you. Really sing out. You really belt a song. There are very few of us left. Make a lot of noise. Don't you?
What?
Don't you enjoy singing? And doesn't it get all the rage out of your
system?
You
don't need analyzing. It's not guilt. You can feel hot. Judy, stop. Oh, my
I'm so surprised to see you. You look
marvelous. I feel pretty good. I was,
You know me?
Yeah. How about that?
It's a great intro.
No, I was across the hall here. I was taping a Red Skelton show, and,
What are you doing?
Huh?
You belting?
I was belting. I heard you two belting. I heard the noise, and that's why I came in here. I just came in to say hello.
Oh, yeah.
That's all. Yeah.
Now,
how about this, Barbara?
What about what's
Yeah, isn't this great? The new belter.
Yes.
What's the next thing now after this? The next big thing that you're
It's called Funny Girl. About Fanny Bryce, based on
Wonderful. Have a good
with Nicky Arnstein.
Wonderful. You have a good composer?
Julie Stein.
Oh, Julie Stein. He wrote Gypsy. Yeah. But oh my goodness, you couldn't you're in good hands, girl. You're really in good hands.
Who's the producer, darling?
No. Yeah, well,
Ray Stark and David Merrick.
Oh, David,
very good, very good.
Producer of Gypsy.
Yeah,
that, see, everything.
Yeah,
it's wonderful.
Watch your dressing room, you know, and so forth.
I
don't know
what
I'm talking about. I've never done a Broadway show.
No, you have to watch that.
I've never done a Broadway.
You do. You'll wind up with a hook, you know, that's all.
Oh,
you have to watch that.
It's only at the Palace they
do
that.
Well, they do it in some of the houses on Broadway. You look at you.
Tiny Lasso.
Oh, you look wonderful.
Listen,
Judy.
You can't get off here without. Do you want some tea?
No, I'd rather have the silver. The silver's beautiful. Beautiful.
You can't get away without belting one
song. Yeah. No.
Well, yes, you've got to.
No,
we both did.
Yeah.
I've been belting over there.
Well, that's their business.
Well, I'm not going to belt, and belt with me.
Well, we'll see. You started.
Well, I thought. Well, what Anything. We do? What we do?
One of the things that we're all famous for.
Sure. We all know that?
Sure,
yeah.
Sure.
Mort, could we have an arpeggio, please?
What's an arpeggio?
It's a thing. It's a run on the keys. Up, up.
Okay.
And the other one is a, I don't know, what's the other one? There's no business like show business. Like no business I know. Everything about it is appealing. Everything the traffic will allow.